Palestinian President Mahmoud Abbas has visited the Vatican for his first meeting with Pope Francis. The two leaders spoke for half an hour in the Pope's private library about the peace process in the Middle East and about Syria. President Abbas has invited the Pope for a return visit in the Holy Land.